soldiers don't necessarily make that choice to go. They make a choice to serve their country.
We felt like we went to war while America went to the mall.
I was 24 years old. I just lost one of my legs trying to figure out what I was going to do.
This guy was riding a bike across the country.
So Ryan, he rode with his prosthetic. Keith rode a hand cycle.
I wasn't 100% sure that I was going to be able to ride a bike across the country.
I'm like a soldier getting over.